Tickets, this is Blake.
Yeah, Blake. Hey, my name is Rick. I wanted to call and get some tickets. What tickets do you guys have?
Well, we've got lots to offer. What are you looking for in particular?
You know, that's a good question. I want to go to something. I've saved up about $1,500, and so I'm thinking I could spend that on something really fun.
Okay, well, $1,500, yes, you've got lots to choose from here. Well, we have sporting events, we've got concerts, we got so much other things to choose from here. Can you maybe give me an idea what you are really into?
Nothing really. I don't, you know, kind of everything and nothing. You know what I mean? I don't know in particular. Maybe if you just list the tickets that you have, I could tell you, you know, what I want to buy.
List all the tickets?
Yeah, just list all the tickets you have, and then I'll just choose one. It can't be that many, right?
Yes, there can be that many. Where do you want me to start?
Just something fun. What's fun?
Football?
I'm not really into football or soccer.
Okay, baseball?
I'm not really into baseball. What else do you have?
Well, what date and where do you want to watch the show?
Well, I'm going to be in Los Angeles next week.
Okay, are you going by yourself or with a...
No, I'll have a friend with me.
All right, well, I mean, who do you like to listen to?
Just pretty much everything.
What's everything? I don't know. I mean,
like music and TV and movies. I like music, TV, movies, and theater. Okay, like, I like those things.
Let's back up. Is there a certain genre or a certain kind of music you like?
Not in particular. Just tell me, like, what artists are going to be performing, and then I'll just tell you who.
All right, hey, man, you're taking a lot of my time here. How about this? Maybe you call me back and tell me.
Whoa. I'm trying to buy some tickets right now.
I know, but it seems you don't seem to have an idea who you really want to see or what you really want to do.
All I wanted you to do is tell me the tickets you have, and then I would choose one.
Sir, I don't have that much time to go through the list of all the events that you can choose from. You kind of give me an idea.
I'll watch movies, theater, music. I think I've given you like a lot
you
of.
You gave me too much to tell
too
you.
Too much. I'm trying to buy some tickets. I just want to go see something fun.
Okay.
To list all the things you have that are fun, and I'll pick one.
Hey, sir. You know what? I don't know how to help you because I have no idea what you're looking for. It's just you know, you're making this very difficult for me. I think you should hang up, sit down, and get an idea of what you really want to do. I don't think I can help you until you really know what you really want.
I told you what I want. I want to go do something fun.
Everything I try to suggest or try to turn into.
All right, how about this? Do you guys have tickets to the Jibba?
The Jibba? Is that an artist?
No, it's a prank call that's being played on you right now.
So you're not trying to buy tickets?
No. No, it's Rick. It's the phone, Jibba. How many possible tickets could you have?
Oh, my God. We got thousands. No way I have the time for that. That's good. You got me, man. You got me.